See in his eyes sometimes that he's bottling something up and trying really hard to keep anyone else from noticing.
You've noticed it too? You sure have taken quite an interest in him.
I was just trying to work out the best time to apologize, that's all. It's not like I've been consciously paying attention to him or anything, honestly.
Rin's not the only one bottling up his feelings, though, is he? You've been doing the same thing.
Yeah, I guess I have.